Who's it got? Oh, no, sorry, it's not him. We want the, what do you call him, the Burning Hat. I can't be bothered typing, so I'm just going to go to Odds Checker. I don't even, I do use our odds. Our odds are actually spot on. I could do a check. I've got so much to do. I've got no time for all that. I really, really fancy East Fife this weekend, and I'm going to, within the next couple of hours, sort my coupon out and try and get along to Ladbrokes to get the best odds. But I'll just have a quick run down. And games could be off. The weather report for tonight's actually not too bad. And there's post games postponed already, actually. Cowden Beef Partick's off. Partick were 4-5. Cowden Beef have given them half. Anyhow, they're postponed. Airdrie, Falkirk, when they touch it. Hamilton, Dumbarton's postponed. Livingston, Dunfermline. Dunfermline's not paying their wages, but good spirit there. Fuck, no touching Morton. Third week running. I think they don't do too badly at Rafe, but not something to bet on at the moment. I'll look more at it. Queen of the South Arlo was quite tight previous. I think Arlo might have something to prove there. Stenhouse Muir over 2-1. It is indeed it. I'll be looking at that one, that's for sure. I took them that Sunday in the Cup. They went there and they beat 1-0, but they were actually unlucky. In fact, I can't see me not being on Stenhouse Muir. I will be on them. He's 5-5-6. We like that. Oh, they'll be the best back team of the week. Oh, they were 46 in places. Ladbrokes 5-6. Lovely. I'm going to drink this. In fact, while I'm here, I've got a little pipe. I'm not very good at that. East Fife, I will be on. 5-6 Ladbrokes, we'll just be crossing that road in a bit. We'll get on that and we'll get more beer. So we'll get Stenhouse Muir on East Fife so far. Division 3. You know what I've been telling you, I need to look at team news for Queen's Park. I'll do some typing and such in a bit. I'm here for the night. I got up at midnight and I've been working. Online banter's still a mess, folks. It will be finished by Monday morning. I said that last weekend. Oh, well, there's Montrose. Odds on. I want pump. Let's see. Best price at Ladbrokes again. Could be. So there's my three. Stenhouse Muir. Well, East Fife, just lovely bet. Superb bet, in fact, could be. East Fife, Stenhouse Muir and Montrose, it looks like, my three. Possibly even Queen's Park if they've got some players back. I remember they went down there first game of the season at Annan. And I think they were 2-0 down and they come back 1-5-2. And then they played at Queen's Park and they drew 2 each, if I remember, because I was on Queen's Park that day. And not much between. In fact, I've got to back Queen's Park at 13-8. I took that price on them up at Elgin and they won 4-1 quite easily. And if they're back to full strength, I can see Harry Cairney getting the sack. So Queen's Park, Montrose, Stenhouse Muir and East Fife could be the ones. That was easier than typing. Let me go on and I'll be back in a bit. Mm.